Sometimes I think the book idea starts with a question. You know, why can we not get kids to be more independent and self-reliant?
It's really a partnership, even though as an author, it's your book, your name's on it. But that editing relationship, you guys work together and collaborate so much. Basically, I look at an editor as the person who takes your seed idea and helps it blossom into something really big and meaningful for teachers.
With reading strategies, I did have an idea for the single page of what I wanted a single page to look like. But when I saw what the designer did with the color and how to navigate all the different strategies across the different sections, it was, I mean, astounding, really. What design can do for a book is incredible.
Teachers come up and they share their stories about how it's changing their kids and changing their classroom practices. And that's this sense of, we were a part of that.